look, at the end of the day, Ramirez was the one that stepped up to fight Regis. Ramirez went out of his way to make the fight happen. He contacted the WBC. He was going to take a pay cut to do the fight. In my opinion, it was just completely mismanaged. But Ramirez went after the fight. And where is Regis now? He's not fighting, doesn't have an opponent, and who will he fight? I mean, Jose offered the fight up on a silver platter, and he didn't take it.
You know, at the end of the day, we're focused on Richard Colby on Saturday. You know, so that's the fight to focus on.